It's 1 week out from the 40th anniversary of Prince's Purple Rain, and here in Minnesota, that means that we are partying. Paisley Park is throwing a Prince celebration this Saturday with some really big names performing, and that includes the legendary Morris Day, who we now have a chance to chat with today. Mr. Day, how you doing?
Yeah, I'm doing wonderful. Yeah, looking forward to this celebration. It's very appropriate that they would choose to have me there, and I'm looking forward to getting there and ripping it up for everybody.
Oh, rip it up, you will do. I was talking to my dad this morning, and I was like, you know what? Anybody who didn't grow up in a household where they didn't hear on a Saturday morning, what time is it? I just feel bad for them because, I mean, my goodness. You know, when it comes to you coming back for this kind of celebration, what goes through your mind? Because, you know, you've achieved so much, and especially when we're thinking about Purple Rain and, you know, all of that era. I mean, it really became a life of its own.
What goes through my mind the most is you just never know what a new day is going to bring you. And that meaning, I never would have thought in my wildest dreams that I would be going to Paisley Park under these circumstances, you know, to celebrate my friend no longer being here on this planet. So it's a double-edged. You know, I always like to hit the stage and do what I do, but you know, these are interesting circumstances that I just never saw coming.
You've worked alongside Prince. You all have kind of grown up together in this music game. Tell me, is there any moment that you think about from back in the day that you're like, man, if I could talk to myself then now, I would tell myself X. Any moment like that that comes to mind?
About a million. too many to even be able to discuss at this moment, but a lot of memories, a lot of awesome moments, a lot of not so awesome moments.
Oh my gosh, absolutely. Let's talk about this celebration. One, I feel like no one in Minnesota needs a reason to celebrate Prince, but you know, when we get one, we take it. What kind of things can we expect, and what are you looking forward to the most?
Well, you know, I'm just looking forward to doing what I do. And, you know, I always look forward to it. And this is no different. You know, it's going to Paisley Park, which is now a museum and no longer the studio that I used to go to and create. So, you know, I'm just looking forward to going there and letting everybody see what time it is. If they don't already know, when I'm done, I say, now you know.
Hey, I love it so much. I appreciate you. And you know this more than anybody else. Our music scene in Minneapolis has such deep legacy, and we have so many people who are creating in their craft that watch the show. Is there any bit of advice that you can give them with all of, you know, the history and the experience that you have?
You know, be true to what you do and who you are. And, you know, the rest is in God's hands. If you're supposed to be a legend, I'm not saying that I am, but you can come to your own conclusion, then that's going to happen. But, you know, what you have to do first is the homework. You got to get good at what you do. Be the best. That's all I can tell you.
Well, I'm saying it, the legendary Morris Day. Thank you so much. The Prince Celebration 2024 starts on Thursday throughout downtown Minneapolis and then continues through Monday. Morris Day is performing on Saturday. We'll be there with our hands up. There'll also be a first of its kind block party on Saturday that's free. And you know what I like to say, if it's free, it's for me and it's for you too. But don't forget to wear your purple as well. Morris Day, thank you so much for joining us. Keep it fly, my friend.
Thank you for having me.